Hi everyone, today I'm going to be playing, hi everybody, today I'm going to be playing Ori. Sorry about last time when my internet got disconnected. That's never happened before in a video, and suddenly then it happened. It's just a mess. But anyways, yeah, let's just get right into it. Oh. Yep. Okay. Oh. No. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, normally you're supposed to fall. Oh, yeah. I guess I'm going the normal way then. When there's also another way, but I guess I'm able to. You can also hide where the wall was over here. You can also hide there too. It only cares about where it touches you, not if you're in a certain area of the map. Some other games do. Okay, we got a graphic card. Oh God. Yep, it's saved. Come on, just go down. Yes. Oh yeah, it's this place. Or this one. Okay. Yep, come on. Yes, saved. This music is a bit creepy, though. Whoop. Yep. Did it. Oh yeah, just in case if you're on it, that piece would fall down so you wouldn't die instantly. Oh, it did teleport me. Oh well. Yes. Oh no, it's because it's when you fall down. Oh, that was so close. Ah! Come on. Yes. I'll just take Lubo's map this time, even though I know everywhere, where everything everywhere is. I'm just gonna take it, just cause. I mean, it's free. Normally, I never buy Lubo's maps. But I never realized he has four fingers, but only two toes. Four fingers on each hand, but two toes on each foot. Up. I used the wrong button. And now it's even harder to tell which one is which. Oh my God. How did I launch myself like that? Up. Yep. Come on, yes. Oop. Yep, come on. Yep. Boom. Yeah, I'm taking these corrupted hearts down one by one. Wait a second, I'm able to damage them like that? I never knew that. Probably because I never tried. I mean, just like, why would I want the red ones to go away? I mean, like, they're helping me, like, catapult. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure it would normally say corrupted hearts added to your map. Or like, but probably since I already bought a map from Lupo, like it's not gonna say that. Wait, I wonder why this like it kinda looks like bubbles, but like maybe it isn't. Yep. Boom. I'm getting this way quicker than I expected. Oh yeah, but I remember those that one. Wait a second. I skipped that one. Oh well. Yeah, I'll just go get it right now. Oh. It's just shining and just like nice. Yep. I normally always get four of these into the portal. Yep, got four. Nope, accidentally wasted one. Wait a second, I only got two. Wait, was this supposed to point it upwards or downwards? Come on. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure upwards. Oh no. Yeah, they're just gonna like collide. Yep. That's where they collide. Oh god. Boom. Yep, got that. Oh. Wait a second. I just tried to do like that. Like, I don't know what the ability was called. Like charge jump or something. Yeah. Or like, kind of like launch. But like, you have to like only do it from the ground. Like it was in the other game. Like you hold down LT and then like, you jump. Oh. My god, I'm where the circle is! Like, wait, where's my mouse? Oh, there it is. I'm right over here. Like, over here. Oh my god, no, get me out of there, Yep, I need this. Game saved. I don't know how am I supposed to do this, but... Oh, yep. Let's get this, just cause. Yep. Pretty sure I only have 3 more to destroy? Maybe 4. I'm just guessing 3. Actually, 2. Just 2? How am I done with this so quickly? Like, I never know how to do that thing without taking damage. Oop, yep. Yep, game saved. Yep. I also just want some life. Yes. Yep, come on, let's get out of here. Yep, there's this part. Yep, the Willow Stone. Dang it. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. Oh, the rocks hurt me too? So fast. Nope. Open up. Still burning, and not anymore. Yes, come on, burn, just burn. Oh, come on, just stop burning. Yes. Now the heart's destroyed. Yes. Oop. You know what? That just kind of looks like goo or something. Like web or something. Webbing. Here it is. Now then. First, I'm gonna go buy some stuff just cause, like, this is normal. I meant to press Y. I mean, this is normal mode. This is an easy mode where I could just, like, get Shriek really nilly. And I just revealed what it was. Oh well, it doesn't matter, anyways. Now then. Okay, I don't need to buy, but I need to upgrade. Oh, no. Oops. Get to have everything. Even though I'm able to get like a eighth shard slot like somewhere over here, I'm not gonna do that because it's just like Now it's time to go to the willow tree. I was just like, wow. Oh my god, that's so pretty. It's extremely pretty. He's opening his mouth a bit more, I'm pretty sure. No, see her. Oh god. My god, no. Well, I'm gonna have to battle, Shriek. Wait a second. I need quickly. What do I need? Yeah, replace for that. Okay, here we go. Don't scream. Oh, yeah, she's screaming. God. Oh god, I gotta run. Come on, no way, run, 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 run. Yep, everything's just falling and breaking. Okay, here comes the next phase. Yep. Scream. Oh wait. No, 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 get it, get it, get it. Thank you. different breed of owl, like this, maybe. Well, like the owl she is like a different breed. And also all the other ones who are turned to stone, I think. I don't know why, but it just kind of seems like it. She's going back to where she came. Wake up. Always weak this time. Like, he started out weak in the first game and like ended strong. And in this game, he started strong and ended weak. So he started at first weak and he ended at last weak. All the memories. Let the feather go. Become one with the light. Embrace it. Tuck dropped his piece of wheat. Hey, Chris Feather's like wing feather turned to normal. Sad. Hey look, boy plant. Boy sprouting. Wait a second, so always been the narrator this whole game. As in not the first game, but like the second one. As in the Will of the Wisps. Not Night Forest. Not. Always glowing. Who's leaving home? Ori's grown a lot. You know, Naruto's always been there for Ori, like since the beginning and also the end. First spirit from this tree. Okay, so this is so this has been both Ori games. I wonder if there's anything at the end of the cutscene. I'm just wondering. Like at the end of the credits, I wonder if there's anything. Hey look, there's so many bookies. So many people like have been making this game, or like are part of making this game. This is bringing an acorn for her. They're both looking at maps. Okay, and offer. Guma just really likes those shards. It's Naraguma on Ku has grown up. Be over soon. Okay, it's gonna be over. It all started from one little leaf. I guess that's it. I guess this is where the series ends. The whole game, everything. Well, it's been great being on this Ori adventure with all of you guys. I really like the Ori games, and I guess that's all for me, because I don't really know what else to say, so. Bye everyone. See you guys in my next video. And, always good, and that's all I have to say. Bye!